So what I'm doing here is trying to change the government, because this government is a complete and utter failure, and the only way they will lead us into the abyss that we will never come out of.
This government is doing horrendous things in Gaza, not in our name, and we want the government to take responsibility and resign today, right now.